I think Amsterdam, it doesn't necessarily have the rough edge that some other places have.
We're a small country, we're a small city, but music-wise, we have a big footprint.